was a time when gods walked among men. And evil men coveted the power of the gods.
The baby. I felt a kick.
What do you want? A brother or a sister?
Go and play.
Wench is yours.
Mama! 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 Mama!
Get off of him! Don't kill him! Send him to the mines! He can rot alive there!
This is the sword, Jardoba. It's quite a weapon.
It's even better than my own, forged by a master blacksmith.
Yeah. slave.
Mother Kenderot, Druidess of the Radiant Moon, help me find the other warrior.
There is no need. The world is ruled by love.
We must journey to Galirad. Have you ever been to Galirad, young warrior?
I have other plans. Greetings, esteemed gentlemen. To where do you journey?
This road only leads to Galirad.
Would you take my companions here with you?
We have no need for passengers.
But maybe you have need for a guard?
I do not hire guards mid-journey.
Stop! If you want to pass, have your guards clear me from the path.
Go ahead.
Well then, warrior. Let's see what you've got.
Your name, my new soldier?
People call me Wolfhound. Take this. Safe now.
It was you who brought them. Be gone! Leave us at once!
As you wish. It is mine. I won it in battle.
Let him have it. What? You want him back? Hey, stranger! Come back! Think of your companions! You can't protect them by yourself!
Why does he hunt you?
I do not know, my lord.
Thank the gods, we are here at last. Here you are.
Terrible curse hangs over this city. You were right to come here, Wolfhound. This sword will lead you to the one you seek.
You want a new scabbard? Or perhaps some armor?
Tell me. Do you know this sword? Seen it before.
I think I've seen it.
Whose is it?
Halt! You were under arrest!
Show me your hand. This is my final word. This man is not Jadoba. Stranger, please forgive the old man and my cousin. Take this gift from my own hands. May all men know that truth reigns in Galirad.
I have bought a needle and strong thread. You said you could mend the wing.
Put another log on the fire. Don't worry, my precious. We will make you whole again.
Be brave, little one. Be brave.
I saw the princess today. They mistook me for Jadoba, but she let me go.
Is she beautiful?
See for yourself. Jadoba. Where can I find him?
To catch a wolf, you must find his prey.
And where is his prey?
Of late, Jadoba has been in the forests of Galirad.
Galirad? His prey must be here.
Thank you.
Look around. Your gods have abandoned you. A mournful cold has risen up over the once warm halls of Galirad. Every one of you must bow down to the twin gods. They will save the city of Marana. Behold this man. This pitiful man carries books and calls them sacred. But the words of false prophets do not help him. He is a slave, and he will remain a slave until he learns the truth of the twin gods.
My gods will protect even the slaves.
Ah. Is that what you believe? Well, I believe that they cannot even protect their own words.
The gods are still on my side.
Then perhaps you would take up a sword and prove the might of your gods. Fight, slave! Fight! Someone give him a sword so he can fight!
Leave him be.
Who are you?
I pray to my gods. Do not offend the gods of others.
Is that so? Perhaps it's because you're a coward.
Release this man.
Only if you pay his ransom. You broke my warrior's blade. You must forfeit your own. Here you are. The key to his irons. Give me the sword, and you may take the slave away. Along with his books.
You tore your cloak.
Be gone, you worthless mercenary.
Sell me the sword. Sell it.
Sell it.
I have nothing to give but my books. Please, take them. I want to thank you.
You need to eat. Come.
You have already done so much.
As you like. Take this. You might need it.
My name's Evrik.
Oh.
I return what you lost, Wolfhound. And I give you this cloak. Now this sword is in good hands.
My lady, get down!
Fear not, my boy. Fear not. I mean you no harm. Make my spell clearer than water, higher than the mountains, heavier than gold. O earth and sky and water, may my words run strong like an underground river. Let love heal this wound!
Better. Now he will live.
I had a dream of something that happened many years ago. I was dying in the Crystal Mountains, but a woman saved me.
I gave you a cloak, but I should have given you armor.
Tell me one thing, my lady. Why did you visit the Man-Eater?
I made no such visit.
I saw you myself.
He stole something from Galirad, and I needed it back.
And you went alone? With no guard?
There was no one I could trust.
Why does Shadowbo want to kill you?
Buy yourself some armor.
My lady, wait. I saved you twice already, and you still refuse me your trust. Take me with you as your guard. Your Highness. Your Highness.
Recover your strength. I shall be waiting.
My friend, I have important news. Everic has deciphered the key.
When Mirana was trapped in the Castle Mountains, the Celestial Gate slammed shut, but I know where they are.
We've decided to find them. Come with us, Wolfhound.
Each of us will meet his destiny on the threshold of the Celestial Gates.
Her Highness has hired me as a guard.
Listen, Wolfhound. I see the Princess's hand enclosed in the hand of her suitor. I see blood. Your blood. You must not go with her. She will bring you sorrow.
It was you who said to catch a wolf, you must find his prey.
I did not know then who his prey would be.
Then so it must be.
Let the gods decide. If it comes up heads, you go with her.
I have already decided. You shall stay together, but I follow a different path.
Your Highness, it is warm here.
You are the princess's new guard. You have a taste for rogues, my cousin.
Whoa!
I say farewell, my great protector. Wolfhound, did you leave friends behind in Galirad?
Gone.
To where?
A better place. You should be in the carriage, my lady.
Again?
Why does Zhareba pursue the princess?
The evil always fight the good. That is all. A blacksmith once forged a sword that could slay Murana the Deadly. Jadoba and Maneater killed everyone in his village, even the children.
Thank you.
Thank you, Grey Dog.
How do you know my people?
I know many things. Your clan is a great one.
It used to be great. None have survived.
You have survived.
I am the last.
Wolfhound! I give you this flask for your courage. Thank you.
Have courage. We're nearly halfway to the Celestial Gates. Our goal is within reach.
What do you think, Talon? Will we ever see Wolfhound again?
I do not know. He is battling destiny, and destiny is a cunning foe. Only the stars know what awaits our noble guardian.
Who taught you how to fight?
My lady.
Who taught you how to fight, Wolfhound?
I have had many teachers.
I want you to teach me.
No.
Why not?
A woman once saved my life. She was very wise. She said the world is ruled by love.
Is that what you believe?
No. Strength decides all.
Is that why you fight, then? Teach me.
What need have you, my lady?
I beseech you. Show me what to do when I am attacked. Like back in the carriage. I need to know.
I might hurt you.
Show me.
Hit me.
What?
Hit me. And throw. Who are you so afraid of, my lady? Jaroba?
Show me again.
No.
Show me. Show me. Again. Again. Again.
See what I brought you?
Thank you.
put this on, my dear.
Wolfhound, why did you choose to take the old road?
Because we must.
Do you believe in ghosts? On his deathbed, my grandfather spoke of a night he and his companions made camp by a marsh. They awoke to awful noises. The most frightful, dreadful sound he'd ever heard. Then a shadow appeared in the fog like a man, but not a man. It came closer and closer. Then his friends began to vanish, never to be seen again. A shrine to Morana.
I doubt it. Tonight it's our sanctuary.
Where have you been, Wolfhound? I hired you to protect me, not Ayrton.
Forgive me, my lady.
You were right. He who rules is condemned to solitude.
Do you miss Galarad, cousin? In a choice between Galarad and your life, which one would you choose?
You know.
And if you had to choose between Galarad and me?
Why do you ask such questions?
Milady, when you go to bed, please put on some chainmail.
Rubbish.
Please, to protect yourself.
Are you hurt?
sir?
Jadoba! Jadoba!
What is that?
That is how the druids of Morana summon the lost souls.
Hear me, O merciful gods. Save us. Help us. Protect us from this evil. I ask not for myself, ancient ones, but for my people. Help us.
Thank you.
Luchazar.
My cousin.
Luchazar.
Praise the radiant gods, you're alive. We chased them off. We saved the dowry and the carts. Jadova has fled.
Send a message to Velimor. Tell Vinitar to come and meet us.
Her guard got in the way again.
Perhaps you have changed your mind.
She has sent a messenger to Velimor. Vinitar is on his way.
Do you love your cousin?
I have known her from birth.
Do you love her more than Galimrod?
Spare her. You can lift the curse another way.
The princess must die. You will lead me to her tonight. If she does not perish now, I will still get her. Only then Galimrod will belong to her suitor, and not to you. The choice is yours, Luchazar. Here is a potion of sleeping weed. Pour it into the guard's flask tonight.
What a lovely song.
It is sung by the slaves in faraway lands.
What does it mean?
It says that every man can change his destiny.
No one can change his destiny. Not a slave, not even a king.
This song says anyone can. It tells of a slave. In the mines of the Crystal Mountains, he had the courage to fight the fiercest of the slave masters. He was victorious and won his freedom. No one had ever escaped the mines before, but he got out. Now his story gives hope to all.
Thank you.
Go on. She has been waiting for you.
That song was about you. A slave who rose up and sought revenge for his clan. You killed the man-eater, didn't you?
Yes.
Many centuries ago, one of my ancestors defeated Marana and imprisoned her heart inside the Celestial Gates. I alone guard the secret to her release. That is why her servants pursue me. Jadoba thinks that if he kills me, the curse will be lifted. Maneater thought he only needed the key to free Marana. It was Galarad's most precious object.
It was?
Yes, until Maneater stole it from me. Then winter descended upon the city.
My friends have the key.
They do. They must return it. It must stand in the shrine of the gods. Only then will the sun shine again on Galarad.
They do not know that. They want to open the Celestial Gates.
They will not be able to.
They have read the inscription.
In order to open the gates, one must free Marana. And in order to free Marana, my blood must be spilt on the key. I want a son. But not from him. Not from a man I do not know. From you, Wolfhound.
Thank you.
Princess Elan!
Guard of Princess Elaine.
Where is my bride?
My lord, look.
Don't move.
My lord, that man is the dog who murdered your father.
Kunz Vinatari, known as Maneater, was my father. You killed him. Draw your sword.
Wolfhound, don't do it. Wolfhound. Wolfhound. They've taken her to Castle Mountain.
Who?
Luchazar and Jadoba. Oh, they're going to sacrifice her to Marana. Where were you, Wolfhound? She was calling for you. We needed you.
No!
Don't shoot. He will lead us to her.
Come!
What is it? What are you two doing? Get a move on! We are stuck. Come lend a hand. My lady!
Wolfhound! Wolfhound! I knew you would come for us. They captured us on the road and stole the key.
The princess.
Wolfhound.
You must run.
Wolfhound.
Run, my lady.
Run!
Come on!
Is that my brother?
What you have given to others, my child, is now given back to you. Who else can continue the clan of the Grey Dogs? Time to wake, brave Wolfhound.
celestial gates have opened.
Lady, this is your husband, and this is your bride.
She's already found her husband.
Wolfhound, you have broken the prophecy. Destiny has no power over you. You have forged your own destiny.